Lisa, you got running shoes on. Are we supposed to be going for a run this morning?
Yes, definitely. We're going for a run.
How about instead of running, we just say we did and have coffee? So what do you love about Durban?
What's not to love, Mark? It's the fun, the sun and the sea. I just love the outdoorsiness in Durban and the family environment, you know? It's just so lovely. There's so much to do. You know, I live in the best place in the world, to be honest. Running on the beachfront, hiking in the Berg, we've got everything around us, which I think is just amazing. I wouldn't want to live anywhere else. This is my home and I love it.
Lisa, tell me, you're a conveyancing attorney. How did you get in the game?
To be honest, I was doing litigation in Johannesburg and I got approached by Dykes Van Heerden Attorneys to take over the conveyancing office in Durban.
Yeah.
So I hadn't done any conveyancing before and I thought it was a really good opportunity at my age. So yeah, I took it with both hands and I haven't looked back. Absolutely awesome. Love what I do every single day. Love the property game, love all the nice people I get to meet, and yeah, it's awesome. I love what I do, which I think is very important. It makes a big difference.
And I believe like you're one of the imports all the way from Joburg. How have you found the transition living in Durban?
No, it was an easy transition for me.
Yeah.
Very outdoorsy, very family orientated. It's just such a nice place to be. I love it.
Great.
Would never go back. I love Joburg too though, guys, but yeah, I'm here to stay.
Nice. And where in Durban do you live?
I live in Point Waterfront.
Wow.
Yeah, which is awesome. Yeah.
And some big things expected to come out of that.
No, yeah, we're hoping so. I know it's been a long time coming, but yeah, excited for that. Very safe to live in Point Waterfront as well.
So your offices are whereabout?
I've got two offices, one in Amanzimtoti.
Toti?
I know, Amanzimtoti.
Nice.
And one in Kloof.
So Toti and Kloof,
yes.
That's like worlds apart.
No, it is. You know what, we like to say that's where our factories run from, that we service the whole of KZN. So
sure,
I'm
awesome.
In my car the whole day, visiting people, doing training with agents, meeting up with clients, signing offers, that kind of thing. I'm feeling good, Mark. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling amazing. I haven't even broken a sweat yet, you know.
That's good.
Yeah, no, it's awesome. So maybe we should stop and have coffee or something.
No,
okay, cool.
Find the space you need in a home you love. Private Property, a home for everyone.